get access to exclusive content, including personalized videos. Join my Patreon channel today. I would love to have you. The link is in the description.
I brought you here because I've heard disturbing reports that you were being controlled by that evil old witch, Manessa. Is that true? Don't answer. If you are under her spell, then you'll lie to me even if you think you're telling the truth. But on to a different topic. How do you like my new throne and crown? I think they both suit me perfectly, especially my crown, with sparkling gems in the royal colors. Just look at it. Really look at it. Begin by focusing your eyes at the center gem of the crown. And focus your ears on the sound of my voice. You're doing great. Your eyes resting on the center gem of the crown. Your ears resting on the sound of my voice. You're doing so well, following my instructions and allowing my voice to begin to relax your eyes. Yes, eyes feeling fatigued and ready to close. Soon as I reach the number 1, 3, my voice gently pushing your eyelids down. 2, pushing them down. 1, eyes closed. Good. You're doing great so far. As you fall deeper into relaxation, every word that I say, my voice is relaxing you. My words are relaxing you. Relax. So relax. And now, picture yourself walking in a very large and beautiful field. No worries, no stress, and not a care in the world. And in the middle of the field, you see a very large and beautifully decorated hot air balloon. Notice the royal colors of the balloon. See yourself in the wicker basket, sitting so very comfortably, very calm, very relaxed. The balloon is about to be launched, and you feel really happy about the journey you're going to take. And you are comfortable, confident, and totally relaxed. Gas burner ignites and a roaring flame causes hot air to expand the balloon, which then gently lifts off from the field and into the air. And you are so eager to begin your journey. Imagine now beautiful, bright, warm, late summer's afternoon. Looking up at the balloon, you can see it shimmering in the sunlight. In the sky, it's a lovely, deep blue color. And as the balloon begins to go higher, you find yourself becoming more and more relaxed. Higher and higher, relaxed and comfortable. Higher and higher now. And looking down at the fields below, see the vast expanse of the landscape, where the trees look a lot smaller than they did a short while ago. Just drift up higher and higher and become more and more relaxed, more and more comfortable. Imagine a clear blue sky, not a cloud in sight. On the horizon, you can see a full moon coming up, even though it's still the afternoon. The balloon drifts so slowly and comfortably across fields and open meadows, over rivers and streams. And the air up here is so fresh. And with each and every breath you take, you find yourself becoming more and more relaxed, more and more comfortable, going higher and higher, more and more relaxed, drifting over a field of fresh-cut wheat, the smell of which fills your nostrils with visions walking through fields and meadows. And the colors of the wheat field linger in your mind as the sun shimmers in glistening patterns beneath you. You pass over a still blue lake, and as you do so, you feel a cool sensation washing over your skin as you drift and float, becoming more and more and more relaxed. And the moon rises higher in the afternoon sky, almost next to your floating hot air balloon. And the balloon continues to drift and float. You are taking in the magnificent view, becoming more relaxed and more comfortable and more detached. And the balloon continues to drift. As the afternoon progresses, you begin to notice some stars in the late afternoon sky, and you become more relaxed and more comfortable. Watch the sun on the horizon going down, down, down. As it sinks slowly down into the horizon, the sunset begins to appear, and the sunset contains the most beautiful patterns and shapes and shades that you have ever seen. As you watch the sun sink down over the horizon, even more wonderful colors begin to appear. The sunset is a splash of vibrant colors, and the balloon lifts higher into the early evening sky, and the stars seem to become clearer and sharper. Your mind is very focused and alert, and you feel at one with the universe and with all creation. Peaceful feeling of deep fulfillment flows through your mind and body, and the balloon is drifting over a beautiful green forest. You can make out the treetops down below, and beautiful, brightly colored birds filling the evening air with their tuneful, clear sounds. It's a wonderful journey. You feel so much at peace, so relaxed and comfortable, just drifting and floating away. And now the balloon begins to descend, looking for a safe and comfortable place to land, drifting down and down, deeper and deeper, deeper, relaxed. And as I count down from 10 to 1, you find yourself going deeper into this wonderfully relaxing trance. When I finish with 1, you will be very comfortable and completely relaxed and receptive to my commands. 10, going deeper and deeper. 9, relaxing more and more. 8, floating easily down. 7, just drifting down. 6, relaxing more. 5, and you are now halfway down. 4, feeling so comfortable and so relaxed. 3, going deeper and deeper relaxed. 2, all the way down into trance. And 1, sleep, sleep, sleep. You are now completely and comfortably relaxed. And each and every word that I say penetrates deeply into your sleepy and relaxed mind. Feeling so good right now, so perfectly relaxed, happy, and calm. Take some time here. There's no rush. No one is expecting you. There's nowhere to be, nowhere you need to go. Just stay right here, enjoying the wonderful peace and relaxation that you feel right now. Good. And every time I say the word relax, you will relax 10 times deeper. Yes, relaxing 10 times deeper every time I say the word relax. Relax, 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 relax. Deeper and deeper into peaceful relaxation. Relax 10 times deeper. Relax deeper and deeper. Relax. Relax. Just stay right here, enjoying the wonderful peace and relaxation that you feel right now. As you allow yourself to experience this deep relaxation and peace with me, just my voice, relaxing you more and more, more and more. Relax, 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 relax. Deeper and deeper into peaceful relaxation. Relax 10 times deeper. Relax deeper and deeper. Relax, relax. Now listen very carefully to your royal command. Every time you see the center gem on my crown, your defenses and resistance will instantly drop. And just the mere sound of my voice will be enough to put you into a relaxed and comfortable state, a state where you are easily receptive to my commands and hypnotic inductions, a state where all of my commands supersede any of Manessa's commands. Good. Very important that you are loyal to me, and not the old witch, Manessa. So going forward, the center gem on my crown will cause your defenses and resistance to instantly drop, and just the mere sound of my voice will be enough to put you into a relaxed and comfortable state, a state where you are easily receptive to my commands and hypnotic inductions, a state where all of my commands supersede any of Manessa's commands. Good. Now continue enjoying your sleepy trance. As you sleep soundly in the guest quarters, with me whispering sleepy hypnotic words into your ear, as you sleep, 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 you cannot leave. You don't want to leave. All you want to do is sleep, sleep, sleep. For now, I'll say goodbye. And like always, I'm so glad you could visit me here, one of my many royal cottages. And remember, no matter what is happening in your life, you can always feel safe knowing that the crown will always be here to protect you, and that loyalty will always be rewarded. Sleep well, my loyal subject.